shows the painting.
Okay, this is paintings. This is the entire, this is the Kenya National Theatre. And the guys are doing lots of paintings, but there's one that has drawn my attention. And it's this painting here. And you can see the guys doing a phone, and you can see what's trending. Basically, it's about Twitter and stuff, and Instagram. So it's really interesting to see this exciting development. What's your name?
Tanya.
You're the one who did this painting, isn't it?
Yes.
What is it about?
It's just about transformation of communication, the birth of communication, especially here in Kenya. There we started with the phone booth, the landline, the cell phone, now we are into the Android. And my main aim was about the cameras, the way we take selfies and pictures. Initially, the phones that we had didn't have cameras, but right now the Android has.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, that's Tanya for you. Thank you so much for your time, Tanya. And she's sharing with us what's going on here. And I think you can see that social media is really trending. It's the way to go. It's the future.
Social media?
What is social media?
Not really. I wasn't going to talk about social media, but I was going to talk about how media in general has transformed. It has moved from the, what should I say, legacy press, the old media. Now this is an evident journey of how we started with a cell phone. Oh my God, it's going to fall. I'm sorry, with a cell phone to where we are now. So imagine if you're speaking in terms of communication and the media, how everything is changing. We started with the printing press. Now we are moving. We're driving to people getting all their information digitally through social media and digital platforms like blogs and stuff like that. So basically, it's a transition that we shall look at.
Okay. Bye.
Bye-bye. See ya.